Alright, so we're at level 5, and we're going to my favorite level, the Halloween. Wait, I already said another level was my favorite.
Every level.
How do you
remind, can have multiple favorites, Tommy.
This is my other favorite level.
My other favorite level.
Because I have to edit this stuff.
No, you don't.
Yeah. You guys just play this once, then you're just like, oh, it's, I forgot.
Okay.
They look so Asian.
Japanese men and or Korean.
We have to go this way.
Well,
you'll
way?
Figure it out. Oh, God, we probably should have leveled ourselves up a bit. Why can't you get in?
I don't know.
How do I play again?
I don't know. If I remember right, we kicked Roxanne's ass pretty goddamn hard.
No, I think we barely beat her, actually. Look, we all have 0 lives.
Oh. I don't remember the controls for this shit.
You press X to punch, light punch, and then Y for heavy attack. And the movements are really awkward. I don't even care about collecting money.
Then why are we doing this?
Because I think we really should have gone back and gotten a little bit more stat buff. Yeah, let's go do that real quick.
Well, nah, let's see how we do.
Fine.
I use him as a weapon.
Punched him in the nards.
Damn, I don't even mean to jump off the edge like that.
Yeah, you do.
Oh god, they're fat and they're Chinese.
Are we all dead?
We're all dead.
Oh boy.
Look at him go.
It's like Kim Jong-un trying.
We're all ghosts. Well, no, just one ghost.
Go off
fuck
the edge.
You guys, I'm out.
Go off the edge.
I'm going to say this is another glitch.
Yay. What? No, that's not a glitch. It just,
It should
it takes...
give us a game over.
No, the... Because if everyone's dead, the first person to turn into a ghost can, like, steal lives from other people.
I'm
and then it
dying.
Fades out just as a failsafe.
Yes.
I died.
We gotta start all the way at the beginning. Let's just go up our stats, because we're probably going to need to sooner or later.
Yeah, so I should do that
again. Alright. How many do we have? Stop that. Don't you taunt me. I'm gonna finger bang you.
Oh, baby.
I'm okay
fuck,
with this.
Tommy?
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just that she's pointing her hand like a gun. A guns go bang.
I'm gonna finger bang.
That is from South Park. I'm sure there's a boy band called Finger Bang.
How many?
I don't.
What else are you playing?
Fast forward. There's no fast forward button.
Why don't we just beat up now?
Let's go this way, because we didn't do it before. Is that a dinosaur man?
Yep.
Ow. You dick.
Oh god, we want a Reptar on us.
I want to kill this guy. Kill him in death.
Oh, you can kill the pillars. Huh.
Well, they had it coming. I think they're so shiny.
I know, right?
So, Chris, you got a Wii U.
Yes, I did.
What game did you get?
I got the one that came with Super Mario New Super Mario Bros. And, Super Luigi.
Yeah.
So you didn't get the awesome gamepad one, where it had, like, the Zelda design on it?
I was considering it, but I already have Wind Waker, and I would rather get a game that I don't have in some form.
I think we just killed, like, 3 people.
Yeah. Mm. Oh, wait, there's still one alive! Punch!
Yeah.
Get him in the wall. Put him down.
Yeah! Get out of here! I'll take you!
Ow! Hey, Ramona, want a beer?
Hey, who said you could leave my loving arms?
I did. I want to
move
to master.
Oh, yeah, robots.
You guys got this. It's okay.
You're not gonna get experience if you don't help.
I'm already behind the streets anyway, so it doesn't matter. More point to do more things. Alright. Let's go. Enough of your shit.
Damn it! As soon as he's let loose, he just gets pummeled.
Stop grabbing him, you saucy
oh,
homosexual.
Oh, Chris, ooh, you get your roll.
Yeah.
Roll with Wallace. He probably does something gay.
Let's see. No, it's just standard roll. You should have done something very fabulous.
Good work, Andrew.
What was I supposed to do? He's holding them. Ow.
These are some angry pumpkins.
Wow, I'm penguin.
Kits, 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 kits. Oh.
Oh, it's this one guy. Does this guy from the whatever it's called again? I don't want to say manga, because that's not right.
I think he's from, like, an old, video game.
That Scott used to play?
It might be the guy from the Clash of Demon Head. Not the band in Scott Pilgrim, but the actual game.
Oh, now that I think about it, I do remember that guy having crazy Japanese blue
Watch
hair.
Out for the disco balls! Whoa!
Umbrella!
Really?
I meant to hit Andrew. I mean,
you
I
did
I
hit him.
Oops.
Oh, why in midair? What does this do? Oh, yeah!
Wait, don't I have that too? I do! I just didn't read mine because I paused.
Ow. You asshole.
I'm gonna make us all shiny.
Ow.
Flashy.
Wizard.
Die flashily!
I got you, Andrew.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Ow.
Ow.
Not when I've been studying necromancing power of death.
Hey, that's my deal. I'm the one who studies Cthulhu around here.
You don't have to study Cthulhu to be able to rise the dead.
Yes, you do.
No.
That's Cthulhu's domain.
No, Aquaman is working for Cthulhu.
Oh yeah, can Aquaman actually summon Cthulhu?
Well, he's a sea creature. So I would assume he could communicate with him at least.
He is kind of technically from another dimension. I don't know.
But he lives underwater.
Yeah, but it's... Fuck it, I don't know.
Who lives
I'm just
in a
gonna
pineapple
say,
under the sea?
I'm just gonna say he can summon Cthulhu.
The...
Cthulhu, Cthulhu. Turning dreams into nightmares.
Eat beer!
Don't mind if I do.
I wonder if there's actually any beer left in the bottle.
If there's not, that's a crime against humanity.
Well, Chris just checked. There
I'm dead. I'm all the way in the left corner if someone wants to revive me.
Oh shit, I'm dead. I think you got me.
Thank you for just standing there, Robot Man.
I was trying to get you, but I couldn't.
Oh god, Andrew's dead! Get up!
Dead! And me too!
I didn't make it.
Hurry,
help
get
me. I can't! Well, let me!
No!
It's okay. I got Andrew up. I'm gonna make
dead.
This all shiny now.
Stab, stab, stab.
Sumo slap, sumo slap. I'm dead.
So am I.
Get up! Get up!
You'll be a desert doo-doo when I'm done with you.
Whoa, it's Dodo? Sucking me down like a big toilet!
What a big hole!
Wow, there's no bottom!
What are you talking
you
about?
You guys need to watch it.
It's four kids.
It's a four kids dub of One Piece.
Oh, God. I've seen some bad ones before.
The scene where he's fighting Crocodile for the first time and he, like, sucks him down in quicksand.
Wait, Steve.
Sucking me down like a big toilet!
Steve.
That makes you desert doo-doo.
Steve.
Oh, God.
Steve.
That's horrible.
That's hilarious.
Steve.
Why does that exist?
Steve.
What?
You throw your fist like you're ordering off a fast food menu.
Put no thought or time into it.
What? I need to see this now.
Yeah.
This sounds so
we'll
terrible.
We'll do it as soon as we're done with Scott. We only have like two more levels, and then we at least have to make an effort to fight the secret boss in this game.
Wait, there's
secret.
A secret boss?
Oh, wait,
boss?
Mega Scott?
No, the dude with the sword.
Kanife's father?
Yeah.
Oh. don't remember if I ever did that.
I remember I did that with Tommy at one point.
That was awesome. I don't know if we won or lost.
No, we won, because then we got him as a summon.
Oh yeah, and he like takes out everyone in one hit.
He does like 300 damage to everyone, and he teleports and shit. He's awesome.
Yeah.
But he'll only randomly appear.
It's alright, I grabbed him.
So I think Andrew's still alive, is it?
I don't know.
He's chewing bubblegum.
Exactly. I'm kicking ass and chewing bubblegum. What else do you want to do?
He does make a valid point.
I'll cut off your head and shit down your neck.
Is it wrong to have a boner?
Is that a line he says?
No, that's me making smart-ass remarks that are also disgusting.
Speaking of boners, did you know... A little five-year-old boys.
No,
not that again. No, I won't go back.
Bad Tommy.
Please. No, the voice actor for Duke Nukem, he actually, when he was at like a Comic-Con or something, they got him to read erotica in the Duke Nukem voice.
That's fucking awesome. That's like Christopher Walken reading Lady Gaga lyrics. It's just something beautiful.
Go! I'm gonna die again.
See, you're way too.
I got the hit by the pumpkin man. I actually
pumpkin
got hit by the pumpkin.
Oh, I got hit by a robot. They're aggressive this time around.
Yeah.
Shit. Bye. Oh shit. God! No, we can't move. We're gonna get stuck.
What?
Where are?
Did you see that guy?
This is infect.
Okay, we won.
The camera was following me, but apparently I couldn't teleport up.
Everybody, hold X.
Let's do it.
Wait, is it gonna work like this?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's doing it. It's not.
No!
We're not attacking.
No! You do it!
Give me beer.
You
know. It killed me.
Give me a beer, I'm dead.
I got slapped.
Get up! Oh no! I got punched. I got slammed.
Please don't slap me. Please don't. Yes.
Yay. Thank you.
I made us all super fast just to inconvenience you.
Where am I? Oh, there we go.
Woo!
Ow. I'm down. Oh, I'm not
right. We can totally dodge this because we're super fast.
Corner. My safety corner.
I'm dead.
Ah!
I'm fine.
Oh, wow. That took a while for me to land.
Your safety corner didn't save you,
did it? I only got hit once.
I didn't get hit at all. So
shut up.
I didn't get a hit at all last time.
So pretty much the people who died got hit, the people who didn't live.
That makes sense.
Safety corner.
God, as soon as we take off one of his arms, he'll stop doing this stupid attack.
Let's focus fire on the right arm.
Okay.
Right arm it is. Come here, punk. You little bitch.
It's off screen, I can't. And he slapped me away.
He's slapping the other side of the screen.
Yeah, we did it. Oh, we got them both. Sweet.
Neat.
Four-way high five. Ow, ow. I did sprain this arm, so it kind of hurt when you guys hit
it.
I got into a car accident. I didn't tell you about that.
You did?
Oh, uh-huh. No, you didn't.
No.
How'd you, what?
Was it your fault, or was it this?
It was mine.
Tommy!
Yeah.
What'd you do?
Nope, I'm dead.
It was one of those, I don't think I should be talking about my car accident on YouTube.
Sounds like it could be funny.
It wasn't funny, it was just a stupid mistake on my part. Please get up, please get up.
You barely got me.
Why are there like three black guys?
Ah!
Oh, only one now.
Oh, I'm sorry, Tommy. Do you not like black guys on the screen?
I don't like it when they reuse the same model.
You wouldn't say that for a white man.
Yeah, Tommy.
Stop it. I'm not racist.
White power.
Wow, see that? No, wait. I thought I died.
You're fine.
Actually, I'm pretty low on health. I'm just gonna kill myself so that I can get resurrected. Yay.
Uh-huh.
Actually, you should probably do the same thing. You have 8 health
I'm
left.
I'm gonna finger gun you.
That's finger bang.
I'm trying to find a more polite version.
So they know what you mean, so it doesn't matter, Tommy.
It's okay. I am in control of the video. I could take anything out that I don't approve.
Well, it is the internet, so Steve has a good point.
I'm gonna
beat a fat man with a fat man. That's how you do it.
Yeah, and a mallet.
Apparently it's not working. I'm gonna throw it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab him. Are they dead yet?
I grabbed him. I did something.
Are these the fat Chinese dudes that killed us?
I'm not going to throw this pot at you.
Ah, crap, this part.
Can we
just... Oh, God!
Can we just die and just get to the other side somehow?
Ow!
Ow.
Just take your time, walk.
I can't. It's just not gonna work.
Now hurry up!
Oh. I hurried up, Steve. Good job. But now I'm dead. Just leave me alone. Just let me revive later.
It's okay.
You got 75 health. That's a good thing.
Run!
Can we punch this?
I can't.
Oh. No.
Ow.
I was a flaming body.
I will taunt you while I wait.
I swear I was gonna... Wow, I didn't know I spawned.
Oh god, not these guys again.
Chris, go melt the statue when you get revived.
What? Melt the statue?
Yeah, melt the statue.
Shit!
Steve.
Let's see.
I'm dead.
Dude, it does, it just melts.
I know.
You must be punching at such a high speed that it creates some sort
such
of heat.
Friction.
All
yeah,
of
such
my...
So much friction!
No, it's my hot, sassy homosexualness.
When did I get a pipe?
The bonsai tree moves.
Sneaks!
Oh. I'm over here.
I'm here. Go back over.
Ow.
That is not helping.
Sure will.
Oh, I just remembered you can actually counter in this game. I never even tried to do that. Probably because we've been too busy punching people into walls. None of us can make this jump!
And I died as a result.
So,
I did it. Oh god, no!
No!
Oh, ah, I'm on fire! Oh, I'm just gonna jump to the second one.
Oh my god!
Oh, hey, it kicked me over. That's awesome.
I'm dead on the pillar. Please get me.
I'm not coming
for you. Oh, crap!
Someone save me, you can do it!
Come on!
Yeah, you can save me!
Oh, Jamal's right there, go!
Ow!
Just leave us alone.
No, I'm dead now.
I'll clap
no.
for you.
Wait, so we can get him up.
I got him up.
Yes!
See, you at least revived someone.
Oh god, run!
No, hide behind the pillars.
Ow.
Okay, the pillars don't save you. Note to self.
Oh, what? How'd you get up there? Oh, that doesn't even help you, Steve.
I dodged it, except that I went to the spikes later on.
Is it over?
I think so.
Melt the statues!
Oh god,
these
aren't
statues!
I had a feeling.
The statues were Asian men.
With very nice suits.
Indeed.
Yeah, too bad we're gonna bloody them up.
Sorry, the undershirt's red, it's fine.
Yeah, but, I mean, what if they get blood on the black part?
Well, it's black. You can't really
see it. I guess it doesn't stain as bad, but I'm gonna put my boogers on it, too, just for extra damage.
It's a guaranteed damage.
Damn it, Tommy.
Ow.
Oh!
Wow.
Oh, God!
Get up! Wow, that was, unfortunate.
Don't hit me, please. No!
Wow, David just died.
Then dead. We're all dead.
We're gonna come back as twice as strong.
I'm
right?
Juggling like five people over here.
Die, that Asian man.
XY.
When do we get improved weapon use?
I think it's one of like the final ones.
Oh.
XY. You can't do it, you have a weapon. XY. You picked it up again.
Can we leave?
Oh my god, why? Maybe there's a bad guy off screen. What if we
I see him over there.
Do you
see that moving thing?
Throw stuff at him.
There we go.
Is that him?
Yeah.
I got him.
It's a puzzle! This is gonna be
tough. What do we do?
Oh, come on. I don't have any help on my side.
You don't need help.
Oh, because they're twins.
Come on, Sora's gonna have, Sora's gonna have to, you have to go with the correct order, apparently, to, in order to...
It's pink, but it hates gay men. Come on.
But I'm wearing pink.
Hold on, maybe it doesn't go like in by the thing.
There we go. I guess it just didn't like my weapon.
Even though you got the weapon.
I went in a weapon.
Rat.
Pinky and the brain.
They are surrounded.
What the fuck was that? Crown Wars being Japanese. So all Japanese people have these powers?
All Japanese that was people easy. Are Japanese.
They are probably the easiest boss. Mm.
Woo!
Oh, we actually got the achievement for
beat him with my whatever this is.
So we're gonna lock the achievement like 12 times. AKA 4.
Bow.
I wish you would curtsy.
So poorly.
Pacifist.
Steve, you're deadly. I'm okay.
You're okay, but he's deadly.
You're okay.
I'm okay.
Even though you killed the exact same number of people he did.
I don't understand. I'm okay. Dad ass.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Negascat.
Negascat was like.
Negascat. Negascat.
Who we chose not to play as. If you heard that sound, that was me touching Chris inappropriately.
It was kind of gross.
Yeah.
If you heard that sound, your ears are working.